One thing that can ruin a good summertime boating selfie is the life jacket. Yes, I know, they're useful in a pinch, but they're big, they're bulky, ugh, and the worst shade of orange. It totally messes up your skin tone when you're filtering. Now one innovator has come up with the most selfie-friendly lifesaver yet. Here's Adam Yamaguchi to explain. Don't worry, we'll talk about wet hair selfies another time.
Activities in the water can be a lot of fun, but also dangerous, especially in the ocean, where strong rip currents and rogue waves are unpredictable. For Rosario Poma, it only took one incident to get him thinking about water safety.
I was at the beach one day. My son was approximately 8 years of age, and he was standing next to me. We were in knee-deep of water. I was involved in a conversation, and I turned and noticed that my son was 30, 40 feet away from me, getting caught into a undercurrent when he was actually struggling. And so it created a tremendous panic that something could happen so quickly.
Luckily, Rosario's son was safely rescued, but that terrifying moment set him on a mission to develop a flotation-style garment that wouldn't encumber any of the fun.
It's a shirt that is a rash guard that reflects sun rays, as well it can turn into a life jacket on demand or automatically.
I made the trip to Orlando, Florida to meet Rosario, who worked with designers and engineers to realize his innovative idea he calls the Lifeshirt Life Jacket.
So what is the magic behind the Lifeshirt?
The components that allows the Lifeshirt to work as magic is a CO2 cartridge. We have, it's called a bobbin, which once water hits it, dissolves immediately. That allows for the CO2 cartridge to go off if it's set on automatic. If it's set on manual, we have a pull string that is on the front of the shirt. It comes out right about here that will allow you to pull it and the cartridge will go off, which will inflate our chamber, or I like to call lungs, full of air that will create the buoyancy to bring you to the top of the water. None of this is visible, but it's all active and it's all inside the shirt. You can wear the shirt that looks fashionable, but at the same time, you have this built into it.
Is this as effective as a life jacket?
It's 100% as effective as a life jacket. It will give you the exact same buoyancy that the life jacket will give you.
And that claim doesn't come easily. For the shirt to be certified as a life-saving flotation device, it's had to undergo rigorous testing from agencies like the Coast Guard and Underwriters Laboratories. I put on one of the life shirts and Rosario gave me the 411 of how to manually operate it.
So from the moment I pull this, how quickly will this inflate?
Seconds, a second.
I stepped into the pool and found my way to the bottom, then yanked on the pull string.
That was a quick inflation.
Quick is good.
The life shirt is awaiting a few final certifications and will soon be available. In the meantime, I'm just gonna float here and enjoy the perks of the job.